your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said, or you got a friend in me.
Good morning, Galapa School. My name is Connor.
And I'm Lance. Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Would everyone please remain standing for a moment of silence?
Good morning, Colonel. Would everyone please raise your right hand and repeat the Bok Pledge with us? I promise to be accepting, responsible, and kind. Everyone can now be seated.
Let's go over to our weather center. What's going on outside today, Aiden?
Good morning, everyone. Here's today's weather.
We are not going over there, ma'am.
Now back to the studio.
Thanks, Aiden. It's now time for our morning announcements. Here is today's lunch menu. Coming up, School Star will be open on Thursdays and...
Hey, GHS, it's really important time of the year to wash your hands. There are a lot of germ things spread around, and you can help prevent others from getting sick. Wash your hands and cover your mouth the inside of your elbow when you cough or sneeze.
During the month of February, we will be talking about our theme, risk-taking. A risk-taker is a person or a business that has an idea and is willing to risk failure to learn and succeed. You know the saying, if at first you don't succeed, try again. We will talk about it more this month.
Everyone, a new school year is here.
And that means another opportunity to participate in the Kids Heart Challenge.
You said it. This year, the American Heart Association will introduce a whole bunch of new heart heroes.
You'll see them split into two teams, Team Heart and Team Heroes.
They'll have to compete with each other in a series of challenges, some familiar
and some brand new. And each of them represents a challenge you can take part in to help kids with special hearts.
There's so much going on. Hoops and jump ropes, word style, of course, new abs features, new song.
I think we lost him, but he'll be ready when this year's Kids Heart Challenge comes to your school. Are you ready for the challenge?
That's all for our program today. Thanks for listening.
Thanks, everyone. Have a great day. Bye.
Bye. Shalom.